Nico Becks and Sean. Today I'm listening to Emmett. We have a refrain and then a first take performance. I didn't forget about y'all. It's been a minute since the Okamoto's song, but stuff happened in between that and I really couldn't record. And I found some time today. Like I said, we're going in order from the place I made. So we'll get to everything that was recommended. We're coming up on Fujikaze next, then Eve, then we're gonna continue on and on, like everything's there. I just can never tell how consistent these videos will be. Like, I don't like it to be at least a week away or something. We're close, we're nearing that. I don't know when I'm posting this. Actually, I'm going to post like the next day. But I don't want it to be a big gap, especially since I left for like 9 months before. I don't want it to make it seem like I'm leaving again for the reason. If that ever happens, I'll definitely say. But I just have to get on this. I can barely hear myself, glasses on. And watch some songs say versus Emmy. Tomorrow's food. Next. It's Fujikaze. Anyways, but yes, not further ado. All right, Emmy, refrain, refrain. It's separate but same. Refrain from what? And there's no subtitles. Maybe there's like, it's integrated in the video. But either way, I'll still search for the lyrics, you know, because I got notice what she's saying. But for now, we're just gonna listen. We gotta know what Emma's saying because they're saying it too. I don't know why I'm just thinking she died for some reason, because why are you flying with, why you have wings on? In the shadows, and then she's gone in some scenes. Like, I'm thinking it's a sad song. I'm just saying that, so forgive me if I'm like, jamming like it's not. They left that school? The only one's here. You know, fun fact, Easter egg, I could read hiragana. But I just don't know what she's spitting. I wonder why the wings are red. Does it wings? Yeah. I can't tell if they're like, okay, real. Because once they're gone and like controlling each other's movements. Like her voice shakes. Telling girl. Carrying a lot of red around. The wings. now she's crying. Her wings are gone, her wings are... Bro. She doesn't have wings, she still has wings. She died. I don't know, she's crying. What a good thing we do. Say goodbye. Oops. Wait, so... It ended like it wasn't the full song. Okay, so it's the ending song for this anime, After the Rain. As usual, listen to the song with the lyrics, and I just find the transition line. I'm not sure if it's like 100% correct, but at least it'll give me an idea what the song's about. Damn, so far like a lot of songs were sad. Like I said I liked. It's weird. Not just the looks, just the feeling. Cause then I could just be sad on my own. I don't need their looks, I need my own life story in my head. I wonder which parts they sang, I forget, in the music video. Good, I love it. When the beat hits? I hate the way it ends. I feel like I'm missing something. Let me go on Spotify. Okay, I'm on Spotify, guys. Let me skip around to the end. Waiting for them to be drop or something. You know what I mean? Like, you. You have to take me up slowly. Not the end the way you did. Let's hope for more. I was gonna go. I like it. I'm out of here right now. Good thing I lost my phone already. I always forget to add some songs, and I think I'm missing something. So what did I listen to recently? I added Okamoto's last Japanese. I'll go hard. All right. I love the song. Maybe I should watch the anime. It's ending song. So it's, yeah. Anyways, now this is Ime Zankyosanka. This is the ending song for Demon, I mean, the opening for Demon Slayer Season 2, right? I've only watched season 1. After that, I've never watched anything else. I forgot how it sounds. Yeah, it's like this song. So I turned it up, but it was quiet. Okay, she's eating it. What do you call the CD? Sounds exactly the same. Yeah. I've never seen the opening too. Like, of course I've watched the season, but what is she singing? Love it. She's like, well, let me fix this. I don't know about music, but she changed something. The whole band. I've seen the most talented people, Grace. What's this channel? The First Take, yeah. They're so talented. I've watched a lot of performances on here, and like, with their one take, they do so well. Just thinking the way she goes, like the way she like, I'm gonna break it up, I'm gonna break it down, I'm gonna go shake it a little bit. The way she can control her voice, yeah, control. Almighty control she has. And I'm always frowning. I just came to the conclusion that, I mean, everyone does this. At first I was like, oh, I'm doing too much. But that's, if you're liking a song, you're gonna frown. You're gonna look like, what is this? Yeah, when I saw this, I forgot it was the Demon Slayer opening, but then I searched the song itself. I was like, oh yeah, yeah. I don't know why I haven't watched the second season. I think it's because I haven't watched the movie from that, what releases things with it, Homura. Love that song. I watched the First Take performance, and I know the entire song from front to back, back to front. How does this song start? Because I have lyrics, and I'm like, can I just try? I love singing. Gotta get the flow right. And she says,
Oh,
降らなければいい。 Got it, remember how it goes. And then she go
何も手につかずに上の空の日々。
I got this, I remember melodies quickly.
Of me まだ足りなくてまだ消えなくて重ねた What a good thing we lose. What a bad thing we knew. そんな別に濡れてく雨の中ただ足りなくてまだ言えなくて数えた日の夢からさよならか What a good thing we lose. What a bad thing we knew
Anyways, we're not gonna go through the whole song again. Should I leave it playing in the background? No, I shouldn't. Yes, I should. I really hope you enjoyed this video reacting to IMAE. I think the next video will be fairly close because I'm going to be recording tomorrow to watch Venezuela for my other channel, which means I can just watch another song, listen to another song right after that since I'm already set up, and then that'll be like, it takes fast edit. See, next day, quickly. I just really hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry I took so long from the last, but I really hope you enjoyed it. Please, if you did, of course, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.